less than 2 weeks to go to the old man's birthday. It's time to celebrate his life. You know, the old man is very much breathing. He's very much alive. You know, when I speak to him, he responds. And, you know, let us not be in a spirit of sadness, but rather in a spirit of celebration, because the old man is still with us today.